We're going to sink?
Yeah. I mean, like burning bread, not garlic. I guess you know now. The gym got that guy's always using it. Oh yeah, right. All right, hacking it. Speeding? Speeding, no? Yeah, somebody just moved in here. The corner.
It's not too bad, but it seems to be loud right now.
McDonald's. Yeah.
I just realized we haven't eaten those a long time, right?
And weekend, no?
And the coffee and
the,
coffee, the
drink.
And the sugar.
Yeah.
Remember we used it before when, right?
Mm-mm.
We're not using
we need.
Before we're drinking tea without anything.
Yeah. I'm, again, 100%, I'm gonna do that again.
Yeah.
I keep saying it, no? Apple?
It.
Peach? Yeah. This time when we go outside, and say, let's order this, I'm gonna say no this time.
Just order from home.
Or just get plain cheese.
Yeah, I think.
One cream or something. I've said it's bad drinking a smoothie, but it's
even food. Even what? Sugar, though, please. Sugar, avoid.
Sugar, yeah.
But real food, but not food. McDonald's around.
Is it gonna turn here? Turn here. Where am I going? Go. He's here now.
Did you see the grass growing?
No, I didn't see
grass that they sprayed.
Chicken, chicken. Where? Oh, there, I see it now. Oh, hey, I've seen the boat. When you see a guy and a girl together like that, you're gonna think they're together. Like you don't know if they're your friend. Mm-hmm. And then they're saying that girl's really short and then that guy's really tall. Mm-hmm. I'm just saying.
Oh, I thought you were making a point.
No, the point is how come it always feels that way, even though maybe they're just friends.
I didn't think they were together or they're not together.
Oh.
I didn't think of anything.
I didn't think of anything.
Oh, because Hey! It's Christina!
Who said hey to me?
From work! Why is she here? Brabant TV.
Really?
Yeah. I don't think so. I can't believe she's here. They're on camera, Ryan. Because the mom's speeding up, but she's trying to catch up.
See?
She's tired.
Look, she's not even looking back.
I think that's in response to me going 35k.
Oh, maybe they're realizing like this. Ko. Oh my god, we had to lose weight. They're training the kid. To work out. Yeah.
I think Rick hates us because he's always saying to exercise.
Yeah.
Every time we gym or load that kayak or one bike.
Yeah.
So happy guys.
I'm gonna see Christina here in the camera. I'm gonna share it to my team.
You should tomorrow.
You gonna share what?
Christina.
You gonna share what?
With my team. I'm just gonna screenshot it. I'm gonna share to Mike.
Send it to her.
Yeah, actually.
I wonder what you send it to somebody else.
Huh?
You should ask, you're gonna share it to the people.
No, it's just to Mike. Not to my team, my team doesn't know her because they're new. Only Mike.
The first person I would show would be the person, not somebody else.
To her?
Creepy.
Alright, I can share it to her.
Share it with her first, then somebody
else. Wait, I saw you, you're in the video. Is it okay if I share the team?
She doesn't live here, she lives in Coquitlam. She probably parked
there.
Slow tide here too.
Oh, yeah, right, yeah, slow tide, see? Look at that.
Even here. Weird, how come?
One of those two, their car or three.
They're
close on Sunday, right? I guess. Who's close? Oh, look at the bird, be big up there. Gonna go straight, right?
Yeah.
Their camera is not fully charged.
What?
The camera is not fully charged.
What am I?
Yeah. What?
Pardon.
Sofia? Sofia,
let's do it. Pardon.
Crazy horse lady.
Did I overdo it? What did she say that? Final?
Did I overdo it? Oh wait, is it? I think so, yes, final.
You're lying?
Wait, you're not dead.
Yeah.
Did I overdo it? When you're dead? I too can cannot afford to lose.
Right.
I like what Tia's doing though, they were fighting her. You're far from innocent!
Mm-mm. Because it's true, it's true. But that girl's in the very first Soul Calibur, Suvitia. Mm-hmm. She's not new.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can see the townhouses from here? Weird.
Oh, you're right. It's weird actually, yeah.
So that one is what I view?
That's a good
one. All the way here?
Yeah. Alright, they can see all the way here. We can go this way.
You can see here and all the way up there. Oh yeah, whoa, this is... Normal.
Yeah, I don't like that. Why are people walking this road that way? Pregnant?
Huh?
Pregnant. What? What's wrong with that? What I said? She's pregnant. It looks like she's about to give birth like really big. A little pocket talk. Phew.
That felt good.
Mm-mm. Is that Amazon? Delivery? Wait, McDonald's? Oh, McDonald's. Amazon there, on your right. They even have a basket.
Oh, yeah.
Go straight all the way to the path. You know, saying?
Straight?
Go straight all the way to the path. Car, Cotton Road. Daddy, can you say pa? Pa. Daddy, can you say pa? Go straight, go straight. Can you say car on the road? Car on the road. Thank you. quicker before that turns green. Idiots, you have working here. Kid Leroy? Kid Leroy? His working out was okay. He's saying. beautiful here. Safe? Hey, stop. Yeah. Have to clean it. The road. Andre?
AC to AC.
Right.
I wonder if this house sold. Okay, that could be signed for 7 years.
Right. Hello then. Yeah. They want attention. They want to be seen. I think they want to be seen. That's why they're there.
Then what we're doing better?
The what?
Actually biking.
Are you right?
Okay, this one too.
Depends on his settings. Maybe just hear the food truck. Wait, there's a spider web on your back. Oh, it disappeared now. I saw a spider web. I saw a spider web reflect.
Something hit me earlier. Maybe spiders.
Let's cross now. I like how he was pretending like he was gonna stop you, but
he wasn't. It was really fast.
Yeah. Yeah.
He wasn't. I don't think he was paying attention.
Why didn't you pay attention?
I don't think when my bit my cheek.
Bitch.
Right?
What?
You have to turn left, different.
Iron woman or iron, what is it? Iron box? No, like,
you can do this again, I guess.
Look at their windows all port like guarding off the light.
What? I don't know, how there's a table there. Is it a radio? She said,
they're doing workout. It's like we're gonna do arms now.
Oh. Are they added number there? See, 26.
Over here?
Oh, yeah. Maybe the top.
Alright. You're saying,
maybe it was that sound.
I hate insects.
It's cold right now, but it's going to be hot one.
Oh, I should have greased my chain, man. My bike's tanker. Listen to it. What's this? Wait, we have the bike on the WD-40.
Why are you doing that sound, right?
No, we bought the bike one.
Right, yeah. I have a bike one, yeah.
Listen backwards. It's like trying to switch gears for some reason.
Can you switch gear then?
I can switch gears, but going backwards, go backwards.
Wrap it?
Go backwards right now on yours.
Yeah.
Why is mine sounding like that? I'm gonna say it's like clunking.
Do I drop the beat?
Maybe,
Right now?
No, that's okay. That's fine. I usually ride with headphones on that.
I think before you grease it, just clean it first with brush and everything.
Yeah.
So the sand is gone.
Oh, maybe.
Vegan and potatoes. Like, right?
Vegan or which food?
Tesla? Alright, what's that in the middle? TV, right? TV, no?
There's little kids everywhere playing. Outside. I think the parents like that too.
Outside.
Get into the sunlight.
We're thinking what should we do?
yeah.
I'm so bored with my multiple PS5s, my
PS5,
phone, my two phones, my Switch.
we can bike outside with Maya.
Bike, kayaks,
we're depressed.
Car. What should we do? I'm so bored.
That lady, she got stabbed by her son.
Right?
They live in a like a really small apartment.
Yeah, live in like a small place.
Yeah.
And she's old and she's on the
and the son
side.
Still lived. Ah, frog alive! Hold on. Is it alive, frog?
I almost run over it.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. It's gonna die now because it's hot.
There's dead, no? Oh, it's a snail.
Is it dead?
No.
It's fine, alive. Go closer, look at it.
Shoot the other way so it goes.
I can't go closer with my head.
Why?
I'll shoot it out.
No, blow on it. It's gonna jump on you.
Don't do it. Oh,
it's dead.
Man.
Is it?
It's like.
It's not dead.
Petrified and kick it the other way so it goes.
It's alive. It's moving.
But it's like.
Ew, I'm gonna go. It's just a.
Let's go. Let's just come back later and see if it's dead. Oh. Probably gonna die now. It's getting dry. It's getting dried, no?
I think it doesn't know where to go. Poor thing.
Right. We've always seen like dead frogs on the ground, but that was the first time I've seen alive.
Holding a frog.
I just not one of you right away. How does no one?
How
no
one.
One
of you is like that.
How does somebody not know how to flush a toilet after they had a shit?
It wasn't me. Yes.
It was definitely a pink girl. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's fucking water, yeah. Disgusting. Your mom?
It's called under the tree, but once you go there and once we're biking
once
for a long time.
Trail, yeah. This part we kind of just cruise, but then when we get to the trail, we go. Oh, it looks nice. See the grass is green?
Alright. It's growing?
It's weird how they just spray it on them and then it grows like that.
Actually, really fast. Yeah.
It was good when you're under a farm.
And you did it by hand.
You guys went home.
has happened? You're not jumping, right?
Huh?
You're not jumping, right? Oh, stinks! Yeah. Oh, you're right.
We walk on the beach where we walk.
Yeah. Stinks!
I like to see that those are underwater, under the ocean.
I don't think that's it. We need to go to the island.
The clams.
Next time we go there, I want to get like a small container and grab crabs.
Yeah.
Small crabs.
And bring it home.
And put it in the tank. I think it's gonna die.
You can see it's evaporating down there.
Huh?
Some of the water's evaporating.
Oh, yeah.
You can see the level there.
What?
Melissa.
Again?
Again.
Would you drink?
Melissa. Can you?
Why?
Right. Drink a coffee. The dog.
Christina yesterday messaged me on work. You live in Pitt Meadows? I said yes.
She came from Vancouver?
No, she lives in Coquitlam.
Oh, right. Yeah.
So she drove here to walk her baby.
Okay,
is that a weird oldie? I thought it was an oldie, yeah. Oldie? reminds me of Austin.
Austin's older than that now, that's
it. Yeah. Austin older than that kid and Austin's really tall.
He's gonna be a YouTuber.
Yeah.
I was gonna do
that. And they're gonna watch the entire
thing. I thought it was an old lady.
We need to wash the bikes.
Yeah.
Before we add the oil. There's a trail.
bike, you just mountain.
Yeah. Oh,
feels a little gravelly.
Huh?
Feels a little gravelly.
Yeah.
Gravelly.
Like, you know when they crawl, girl?
Yeah.
Like that.
Those will probably make you crash, no?
Frogger in reverse. It's where the...
With the car?
Yeah.
It's a good game, I think.
Okay, right.
Do not hit pedestrian, but you're just driving. You can't
stop and you can slow down. You can just do this.
You can a little bit slow down.
Or speed up. And turn. That's it.
But you can't stop.
Yeah.
How about if you
and then you're hitting it?
How about if you lose your brakes going downhill? You gotta go through crowds of people.
That's it.
You gotta get to the other side, which is like something that stops you or whatever.
Alright, we should make that game then.
You gotta try and swerve through like a barricade or something and then knock it out.
This is the enemy. Yeah. I want to try that.
Yeah.
We could have went down the lane for Stanley Park. Bike.
Morning.
Bike?
Yeah.
At least they're walking.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I wanna do the seal tour too.
The what?
Seal tour.
Oh, yeah. The boat.
Yeah. I'm sure they're on the boat. It's more powerful.
In the bathroom, it's really slow. Lend me your
strength.
And what?
And then like this, and it's on the
hole.
I hit that lady. If I'm that guy, I'm gonna honk. Yeah, this Francis looks like him.
Kevin O'Leary,
getting sued?
No, video editor, video editing company. They're in really high demand right now. Make a lot of money. If you're good at video editing, you can make a lot of money in business. Saying it's really high in demand right now.
Right.
If you just can't do that.
Yeah.
Hire people to do a video editing. Yeah. And then they're the ones that's gonna edit. Video editing company. Cut, merge, edit, add transitions.
Yeah, it's really easy.
A lot of people don't know how to do that.
Yeah, or some people, they know how to do it, they just don't want to do it.
No, let's say you're a realtor. You don't know how to do it.
Yeah.
Do you think they're gonna sit down and then download Adobe Premiere, pay for it?
No, it's not. I always see her. Avoided it.
Yesterday?
Yeah. 2B is really cheap. S1, 2B, S1.
could be really cheap, 100%.
It's really cheap. I'm always winning, but almost all the time I'm gonna ring out.
Ring out, yes.
Because she can make you fly even if you don't move. On the ground? If you're on the ground.
Yeah.
She's gonna make you go all the way to the end, and then if you're on the ground like this. You know her this technique that her do this, she peek, then she can do this. You're gonna fly really far away. You're gonna ring out.
It's really cheap.
It's really cheap.
That is like that.
Not even bad. If I do the good luck, that aim is a really good long range already. But she's doing this, and I get the good luck. She can do this. Grab. Aim is sort of not gonna hit.
Annoying.
The grab's still gonna hit. It was really long range.
What?
How's it feel today? Oh, should we speed up? Down on me.
Yeah.
Walking. Yeah. Ah! Are they dog or cow? Cows. No, that back there, all the way there. To the end. Sheep? Sheep and horses together? Yeah. Now it's moving. were sitting, no?
After the thing, we realized we're gonna pass him.
Yeah, we're gonna pass him anyway. It's really slow. What is that? Bird's house? Do you see a cat on your left there?
There will be someone at some point that comes speeding up behind us.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for it.
Without saying anything.
It's usually farther up more. Yeah, without saying anything, yeah.
Is he gonna peek? That guy?
Yeah.
Morning. Is it good morning? Yeah.
I like the mirror you've got actually. I want the side mirror that so you can see behind.
Mostly old people using that.
I do.
Yeah.
Because they can't turn like a scene.
What? Oh, yeah, right.
I wonder what this is.
You don't use this, right?
Burning red now, slowly.
It's medicine.
Some kind of ingredient or something.
Yeah.
You're telling me.
Hospital part 2?
Monday?
Yeah.
Or Wednesday?
Or Thor's mom?
Tuesday? Wednesday? What was it? Monday?
Monday.
Huh?
Monday. But yeah, the view is gonna be nice. You can see everything. You can see the river. You can see the river. People in the future will be treated like number more than a person. They'll be more like statistics.
Morning.
Morning. Morning. It's fabulous morning. Morning, morning. Good morning. Good morning. Sunday morning. And room for a gentleman. Yeah. Hey, that got. And room for a gentleman. Nice, Luna. Ara, we're not sinking, we're crossing! Yeah. Dog poop? Some people have scared, no?
Yeah.
I can see their face, they're scared.
Why? Unleashed dog and pile of poop.
Right? Ah, yeah.
Unleashed white dog and pile of poop.
That's English. I think about the future, they're going to be full of population.
Gonna be full of atomic bombs and it's gonna make the earth super hot and no one can live in the, everyone will just die. garbage day today for them. That house nice, see, on your right. Right? They have their private, they have their own gate. They have to move, not us. Morning. They live there. The garbage done now. He's grabbing it now. See. It's nice today. Taking pictures. Because of the bridge, God, it looks nice, see? Quite early in the morning, it's so inside. See my face. Pretty baby, going up.
I guess
we
up that.
Right?
A kid in the back.
Probably in a challenge. You should use both your brakes when you're braking.
The front one's too sketchy. That's why
you're. You have to do it twice, I guess. Whoa. If he hit me, it's not my fault.
Well, we were on both sides of the road, though.
Yeah.
Well, I said that. I turned the corner.
That's why I moved really fast. But he's speeding down.
I was too wide, though.
So exaggerated, though.
Huh?
He's going really fast.
He's going really fast. If there's a kid behind me, he's gonna hit it.
Coming through. He should be careful.
Yeah. Crows that. Can we walk really far, no?
They're gonna go down here, huh?
Probably can go down first. Are they though? Oh my god, that stinks! Ugh! sensory overload. It's just triggering. Whoa. That's garbage water. I closed train. It closed, so we can go then. We can cross now easily. No cars. Yeah. Thing. Oh yeah, right.
He's gonna be so mad. I wasn't about to stop and acknowledge anything for them, sorry.
I didn't say anything.
Looks like he was ready for us to stop.
Thank you. happened here? Maybe the boat fell. Back there, there's some crickets jumping out. On the ground, if you look at the ground, you're gonna see crickets. Back insect, not there, below there, there, here, more, the other hand. Ah! Yeah, just leave it alone, it's dead now. It's working already when you're doing this, Scott. It's working already. Dead now. Yeah. Skin care. Oh, yeah, right.
I think something.
Move, what?
I think some of the boat, I know they're older. I think it's becoming a challenge like this. I'm gonna try to live as long as I can.
Yeah, is it become a challenge?
The high score.
Mm-mm. Some people, there's a girl, an actress, Ryan, I don't know her, I don't know if you know her. She's in a TV show, she died age 39 yesterday. Breast cancer. It's people, I think she's famous, but we just don't know her. For what? Today?
Just in general. Is that better? That's better.
I think 2 cream and sugar is not bad.
No caffeine altogether.
But yeah, no caffeine altogether because
yeah.
Too shaky. The tea is good, no?
Yeah, the tea is good. I like to finish this.
Insect.
I don't shake from tea.
Yeah. Coffee is like I'm losing my energy.
Yeah.
It's like borrowed energy coffee. You're gonna borrow it for your energy later.
Got that garbage can.
I can hear a car.
I think go for
it. Is that the guy in the prison last night? Jelly?
The guy?
I know, I think it says this is the guy from the prison last night, Jelly.
Oh yeah.
The prison, Jelly. The car behind us. Yeah. Yeah. But we can go that way.
Cross?
We can cross now, actually. It's not here.
There's
tension. Yeah, it's faster this way. I was gonna say straight, but no.
Come down, one apartment this way.
15.01 kilometers. Average speed, 16 kilometers per hour. Split speed, 16 kilometers per hour.
Stop! It stopped, see? It stopped! Oh yeah, right. Whew.
There?
Yeah.
It's too long.
Oh. Thank you. I guess that's why Paul Durant eating donuts all the time.
Why?
Calories are surplus.
That's carbs though.
Right?
Calories?
Bad carbs though, right? Because there's no calories.
I watched online, people saying don't do that.
Yeah.
It's bad.
What?
Donut for calories.
Huh? I'm not saying you're gonna do it. I can see it, go. What? We went this way. Spatis, Spatis first.